Hello, hello, my wonderful people. Greetings, depending on the time on a take the year of this tobi. Yes, my correct people, kasala don't burst. Yes, and I know say there are a lot of things we be say a lot of people know they even they expect for inside Kabiyesi Palace. Yes, there are a lot of things that people are not even expecting from Kabiyesi. They keep saying it that there are some certain things that have gotten really bad that they are not so happy about, but in reality, we all know that they all are scared of what may become of them if Queen Naomi should be in the picture. They are all scared of what is going to happen, how they are all going to get dragged. So Mariam, she happens to be in shock as Kabiyesi Oba Adeyeye. He doesn't seem to be playing with anybody, especially the Oluwis. They've been coming out to drag him out on social media as they've all been coming after him, causing unending trouble. That is something that Kabiyesi doesn't want to tolerate anymore. The Oluwis, they've turned everything opposite the way it is supposed to be. And the king, what is it that these Oluwis keep doing? They are just messing everything up for Kabiyesi. Mariam, she was totally surprised because she never knew that Kabiyesi was going to hit really hard. Yes, Kabiyesi, he came out insisting that Olori Mariam doesn't have a single respect. Olori Mariam, she's been doing a lot already, but if she thinks that he is going to overlook the trouble that she has been bringing to him, if she thinks that he is going to overlook all the drama that he has been bringing to his home, she better think twice, because never is he going to forgive her. Never is he going to listen to her. Any more mistake in the palace, he is going to shatter her to pieces. Any more mistake that she makes to the in the palace, that he is definitely going to make sure that she goes down for it. But for the meantime, Kabiyesi insisted that she must return all the money we see in store, she stole from him. He can't harbor a criminal in his palace. Yes, he cannot harbor a criminal in his palace. Everything that he has been doing in the palace is just to make all of them understand that there are some certain things that they have done really wrong in the palace. Yes, there are some certain things that they had done really wrong, and they can't continue like this. Yes, they cannot continue like this because my people waiting they go on right now. Now something will be say nobody understand. Why Ingo bring criminal enter for him palace and they could just they give him endless of headache? The kind of headache we don't get on top the Oluwis them body for where the Oluwis them there. They don't give him too much headache. Say he can no longer continue going on and on like this. These Oluwis, they've brought nothing but shame. They've brought nothing but an endless drama. And this doesn't seem to be ending anytime soon. Say he don't really do enough. He don't really try his possible best to make everyone see that there are some certain things that they will have to overlook if ever they want to move forward. There are some certain things they will have to get to understand that things have not been working out for them. They should probably look at, check on themselves to know what exactly has gone wrong. Not when things go wrong for them, they'll start looking for who to blame and how do they expect to get things better. If they would turn out blaming everyone that comes along that they are the cause of their problem. Yes, that this is exactly the case with them and Queen Naomi. That is why he will continue to choose Queen Naomi anywhere, anytime. Yes, he has tried his best to make them understand some certain things are not going to work out for them if they all continue like this. Yes, if they all should continue like this, there are some certain things that they all have turned upside down in the palace. So if they continue like this, if they continue messing up KBAC's plans, if they continue messing up KBAC, that means they will have nothing else to do. They will have absolutely nothing. Yes, they will have absolutely nothing. So they better try their possible best to make sure that Mama Tadenika will. They all stop creating any more trouble for Mama Tade, because they may not see it as an issue right now, but in the future, he's definitely going to force their hands. So Mariam, she still there very surprised over how KBAC take humiliate her for public. Yes, how KBAC being open mouth talk give her, say, make she return the stolen money. That she may be thinking that he doesn't see what goes in and out of the palace. But him keeping quiet continuously about it is not what he will continue doing. It's not what he will continue to do, that this is too much. Yes, say it did too much already for him. This is becoming impossible, quite impossible for him to handle. So he can no longer continue hoping to get things better. Yes, he can no longer continue to allow the Oluwaseyi them to keep making any more trouble. He can no longer continue like this. Say, the matter don't tire him. No be every time na the same story. No be every time na the same trouble. Say this one. He don't pass waiting she go just they overlook. Yes, he don't pass waiting she go just they overlook. Because no be every time they go over the same story. No be every time na the same story. Say he must find out from the right sources what exactly it is that Olori Mariam herself have been up to. He is going to find out really, really first. Because the more he keeps quiet, he has noticed. The more he keeps quiet about some certain things, the more impossible it gets for him. Yes, the more he keeps quiet about some certain things, the impossible it becomes for him to stop some certain trouble, to stop some certain drama. That all these things that he is tired of already. So he wishes to make things better. He wishes to get everything all together. Stating no matter what happens, he is not going to give up on Mama Tadenikawo. No matter what happens, he is not going to let any of these Oluwaseyi to bring shame to him. So Olori Mariam, he said she should try to return the money before the end of this month, else he is going to get her arrested for money laundering. Yes, my correct people, Olori Mariam, she don't see waiting she don't cause for inside KBAC palace. To think that nobody is going to get her to pay for the damages that she had caused in the palace. She was thinking that nobody would drag her for the atrocities that she had committed. She never knew that the kind of trouble, the kind of drama that she has brought upon the palace is something that no one would want to overlook. She been they think say the matter that it is she has gotten everything to work out for her, but KBAC in tell him say no, there is no single way he is going to keep quiet over what has happened. All of them must pay for their sins accordingly. Yes, my correct people, now so we take the hear of this matter. Yes, as funny as it may sound, it just gives us most of joy to see that the oloris them. They are causing trouble quite alright, but they all are getting a test of what they all deserve. Yes, my correct people. Now, so we take the hear of this matter. I wanna take the see and make una follow us reason am down the comments below. See you guys in another tori. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye-bye.